two Western South Dakota drug dealers are headed to federal prison. 27-year-old Slate Peterson and 23-year-old Joel Avila admit they were involved in a drug ring that brought more than 11 pounds of cocaine from Texas to South Dakota. Both men will serve 4 years behind bars, followed by supervised release.